instead of like this. They were like,
they went, how also, far down did they go?
They went down all the way to the bone.
No. They went all the way down to your nuts.
All the way down to my nuts.
Your nuts.
This guy thinks he's funny.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another vlog. So today is the day that my best friends, well, one of my best friends, gets his wisdom teeth pulled out. Now his appointment is at 4 and it is about noon right now. He's upstairs getting ready, you know, getting his mind right for everything. They're gonna put him to sleep. He has 4 wisdom teeth to be taken out today, and today's gonna be a good day. You know, I'm gonna record all of his, you know, loopiness after it, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Stay tuned. Peace. Hey, you knocked out? Mm-hmm. Hey, bro, how do you feel after the day after?
Cheek is obviously swollen. Feeling a little tipsy, but still getting through it.
Attaboy. So, it's the day after his surgery. He did good. There's a lot of funny moments, as you guys can tell. He's all right. You doing all right?
Yeah, I'm doing good, guys.
Yeah, his cheeks are a little swollen, but you know that's normal for wisdom teeth. But yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you guys liked it. Later, peace.